All right, we are here at Ollie's. Let's see what new graphic novels they have. Haven't been to Ollie's in a long time. Windy today. They always got some cheap graphic novels. So let's see what they got. Scared. Mostly all DC stuff. Nice Jim Lee cover. Yeah, mostly a lot of DC stuff. Or one on two. Supergirl. Mostly all just all DC stuff. Burberry. This one's new. Get Hero. Vertigo. Hey, Bone. It's a nice Jeff Smith book. Got Walking Dead, book 14. Stephen King's Dark Tower. Here's a 5-pack. Variety of 5-packs. Detective Comics. Walt Disney. Plasm. Yeah, these 5-packs, you don't really get anything good. Savage Dragon. see a lot of duplicates though. $4.99 for 5 books. Not bad. Here's Age of X-Men Alpha, issue 1. Looks like all the same books. Spirit, Will Eisner. That's only 10 books. That's basically it for all the graphic novels, mostly all DC stuff. Alright, so that was always a little disappointing. Not too many different types of graphic novels that I really wanted. Mostly all DC and Vertigo stuff. The Bone was nice, but yeah, I didn't really want to pick it up. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Talk to you in the next video. Take it easy. Bye-bye.